Welcome to Third Sport. Do you have any hanging bridges known as the most dangerous bridge in the world? This bridge becomes famous day by day, tourists from different parts of the world visit it. I am traveling in Pakistan by road after the corona pandemic lockdown. Now I am in Gilgit-Baltistan. I came back from Shimshal Valley last night. My previous night's stay was in Hassu. Now my motorbike is running on Karakoram Highway. It is also called Silk Road. It connects Pakistan with China. Now I am going to visit Husseini Suspension Bridge. It is located in the Husseini village of Hunza Valley. It is 638 kilometers from Islamabad and 2000 kilometers from Karachi. In 1960, the President of Pakistan, Ayub Khan, visited Zahrabad for hunting and directed the authorities to construct a suspension bridge. Later, it was completed in 1967-68. It is constructed over the Hunza River. It connects Zahrabad hamlet to Husseini village. Just need 10 minutes to walk through the village from Karakoram Highway to reach its location. I recommend that who is traveling in Upper Hunza Valley must visit this attraction. The crossing this bridge is not less than an adventure. Don't cross bridge who has a fragile heart like me. I would suggest you visit, but would not suggest you cross it. It has 399 steps. That is just incredible, and you have to do the way back. Be very careful, because in the middle you have the feeling that bridge is going with stream. As any hanging bridge is man-made with hands, with help of local community, and considered the world's second longest man-made hanging bridge. It is one of many precarious rope bridges in northern Pakistan. The bridge is known as dangerous bridge due to the massive gaps between the planks and wild swing. Thanks for watching. Like, share and subscribe Tarak Sport.